Hi, I'm Brett Ashby. I'm a contemporary artist and performance painter based in Melbourne, Australia. My current series is called Inner Essence, where I'm painting subjects on canvas whilst riding a skateboard in the Docklands. I've titled this painting With Us, with Emmanuel. I painted two hands reaching for one another and the flowering of a red rose. The performance is a 1 hour skateboarding and action portrait on canvas. It is about being alive.
Absolutely love the experience. It was quite meditative and transformative. The sounds of the skateboard kind of put you in a bit of a trance, and seeing people's expressions in the audience was also great, not knowing what you're going to turn around and look at the end.
My background is dance music. I love beats. It's always about beats for me and rhythms. Today, working with Brett, was able to provide that with a whole soundscape of frequencies. We used the chakra frequencies and really create a big soundscape, and tying in with Brett's skateboarding to create an immersive experience.
The whole experience, it really felt like I was going on a journey into a different sort of place, not only through my mind, but through my body and my soul at the same time.
The most amazing experience. I felt almost as though it kind of changed my life in a way. There's so many dynamics and different moving parts, the pendulum of the skateboard. Just felt really expansive, and I felt completely changed by the experience.
The thing that I've taken from today is just the different ways that you can create things. Like, you know, this is something that I've never seen before, and I love that, you know, obviously Brett loves to skateboard, and the fact that he's been able to bring two things together, skateboarding and art, and to be able to do them together, I think we like to see, you know, something that we haven't seen before.
I hope to see you again soon, and please invite us to your next event or venue.
If you ever get the chance to either sit or witness, I would just say take it. Yeah, amazing, amazing experience.